Hi guys, what's up? Natasha here. Welcome back to my channel. So I'm a little rushed because I need to leave and I'm actually filming this intro after I have filmed the entire video. I did a little get ready with me for like a date night going out kind of vibe, and I'm gonna do my makeup, my hair, and my outfit. So you got to see the before of this. Hope you guys enjoy. Love you. Bye. So she could use a little something, but like my thing here. I already pretty much have like, oh my gosh, that is like not the right color. Okay, well, that's actually really tragic, to be honest. Is it the lighting? Oh my gosh, it actually looks so bad. I'm like scared. Normally I'm not that bad at like color matching, but like what is going on? I don't know why in this light it's like really not looking like it's my shade, but it is my shade. I feel like if I just warm up the face, get a little bit on the forehead, it's coming along. Down the neck. Normally I feel like I'm way more organized than this, but given the fact that we're in a rush. Oh, okay, I'm taking this Charlotte Tilbury palette, Nudegasm face palette. I'm just taking like the bronze shade that you're supposed to contour with, and I'm putting it in the crease. There's a little bit of this like gold shade, so I'm gonna add it on my lid. I think that's gonna be really pretty. My brows, honestly, my brows have gel on them, but I don't really feel like filling them in because today I was lazy and I didn't want to fill them in. I've just opened like every cap possible. I think I'm just gonna extend the ends a little bit. Do we attempt a wing? I'm feeling risky. I'm gonna do it. Okay, I need to focus. Immediately hate it already. Okay. I mean, it's not like the worst. Okay, let me do the other eye. I don't even know anymore. I think I should put on mascara and call it a day. Like, this isn't the cap. I'm gonna grab this blush from the same palette and just kind of go ham. And this one is nice because it has a little bit of shimmer in it. Last but not least is lips. I'm running out of this. Okay, this is kind of the makeup, just like a little bit spruced up. I literally don't have time to change anything. So if it looks trash, should I fix it a little bit more? Okay, let me just. Okay, now for hair. I have no idea. It's kind of already waved from yesterday. I can't smell it, but hopefully it's good. Like, no. Respectfully, no. What am I supposed to do? I don't know how to use texture spray the way that the girls in the salon use them. I'm going on to outfits because that's the most important part of the night. And I want to say a huge thank you to ThredUp for sponsoring today's video. Last week, I got a huge box full of a bunch of fall clothing items that I ordered, and I'm so excited to finally wear it because it has not been cold in LA. And finally, tonight, actually, it's like starting to chill. It's super foggy outside. The sun hasn't been out. I feel like it's potentially gonna rain, but knowing it being LA, it always will like say rain on the forecast and then never actually rains. Anyways, tonight will be perfect to piece some of those outfits together, and I actually have no idea what I'm going to do, so we'll do a little try on. If you guys are unfamiliar with ThredUp, they are an online consignment and thrift store, and they believe in a sustainable future for fashion, which is amazing. Unbeatable prices, amazing options for so many different things, accessories, clothing pieces. So I placed an order on there. Like I said, I was in the mood for some fall fashion, and they have amazing one-of-a-kind finds. This is actually some pieces that I got that I have looked online for and couldn't find them anywhere, but found them on ThredUp. I'll take you guys to my mirror and we can come up with some outfits. So these are some of the items that I got from my ThredUp order. I obviously kept the color scheme very neutral just so that I could mix and match. I got this jacket, a lot of turtleneck sweaters, and chunky knits to layer under skirts like these three. And I'm just so excited. ThredUp honestly had everything that I was looking for, and the prices were insane. I can't wait to try them on and show you guys the estimated retail versus the ThredUp price. And if you guys want to check out ThredUp and get 30% off of your first order, all you have to do is use my code Natasha and the link in my description to check out ThredUp. Okay, I'm very obsessed with this first outfit. The skirt is from Realization Par, and I've actually had my eye on this skirt for so long. It's like a silky material and then it's cheetah print. Originally, this skirt was $195 and I got it for $118, which is insane. And then the top, this is a Madewell long sleeve turtleneck, originally $89. And I got it for $27, which is ridiculous. And it's so comfy and cozy. Okay, I'm fully obsessed with this fit. Like,
I feel like I'm living my fall dreams. This coat is from Urban Outfitters and it is so cozy. I actually love the black and brown color combo. I think it's such a perfect match. This jacket was originally $149 and I got it for $52. I still don't really know how that's even possible. Like, honestly, I'm so obsessed in the fact that I was able to thrift this and get it on such a good deal is amazing. So this is the first little fit. I really like it. It's casual, it's cozy. Okay, it's starting to get dark, so I'm speeding up the process, but this next outfit, I actually love. So the turtleneck is from Zara and it's this cream colored, really oversized turtleneck, which I think is so cute. And I actually love like a cream moment. I feel like you look very expensive when you wear this type of color. Then I just added a little black skirt underneath. It's kind of like a glossy material color. I'm bad at describing things. So originally this Zara turtleneck was $56 and I got it for $28. And then the skirt, which is also Zara, I honestly think is the craziest part. Originally it was $40 and I got it for $6. Like, what the heck? It just like fits really well. It also has pockets, so you can kind of just be chilling, waiting for your date, cool like that. Who says that? I don't know. Anyways, moving on to the next outfit. Wait, I'm sorry guys, with the coat on too. Are you kidding? Okay, this last one honestly is not very fall appropriate, but I just think it's pretty. It's just a little polka dot dress. It's from Free People, and I don't know. I feel like this could be cute on like a little date or night out, and it's fun and it's very flirty. So originally this dress was $128, and I got it for $43. I love the sleeves. Like, it's just very girly and flattering and cute, and I know that it's not very fall, but I feel like this is the most maybe girly one, but I really like the last one. Honestly, the big chunky sweater with the little skirt underneath. ThredUp has amazing options if you can't tell. I'm quite obsessed and I feel like I wanna make another order. So I don't know, let me know in the comments which one you guys like best.
Okay, I found this headband. Oh wait, no, hate that. Literally didn't even put it on, but I hate it. No. Should I do like a black one, like all? Should I do jewelry first? I'll do jewelry first. This is my big jewelry box that always has like a bunch of things in it. I'm gonna turn off that backlight because it keeps focusing odd. Okay, I'm gonna add some rings. Should I do like a fun, chunky hoop? Oh, okay, maybe like a blue moment. That could be kind of fun. We'll just do these. I think this is cute. I think I'm gonna go no necklace. Okay, honestly, I don't know. I really want the black headband, but I don't know where it went. No. I feel like with the earrings, I don't need anything. Okay, it's 7:30. I really need to get going, otherwise I'm gonna be late. But I actually love my outfit, the polka dot dress, and now with the accessories, I feel like it came together even more. And then I'm gonna add the coat on top for some warmth and then add a bag. But I absolutely love ThredUp, guys. Seriously, if you have not shopped there, I highly recommend it. It is amazing, especially if you've never thrifted or shopped consignment before. It is so unbelievably easy to shop from your home on your computer or your phone. It's just quick. You don't have to sift through a bunch of racks in the store, and the prices and the deals are honestly unreal, like I showed you guys. And they have gorgeous, one-of-a-kind, trendy pieces and things that are just really in style. I love that I found the Realization Par skirt. I've wanted that skirt for so long, and I'm so glad ThredUp had it. It just made my day, honestly. So I absolutely love it. And if you guys want to get 30% off your first order, make sure you guys click the link and use my code to shop on ThredUp. If I don't leave now, I'm going to miss my dinner. So I'm actually going to leave. But I hope you guys enjoyed this video. And if you guys want more, like, getting ready quick videos like this, I think they're fun. They're kind of a little bit stressful to make. I need to plan my time a little bit better, but please give it a thumbs up if you liked it and subscribe if you're not already. And I hope you guys have an amazing rest of your day and holiday season. I'm like slowly getting into the holiday cheer spirit. I don't even know. I'm just ready for it to be cold. Anyways, okay, I love you guys. Bye.